in.
Panic room was a prefab?
Yes. Built with high-grade titanium alloy.
Should be nice and bright on your goggles. Sam, I'm looking over these blueprints. NOURI'S installed infrared lasers that will set off alarms if you break them.
With your goggles. You're looking for any weak breach points to enter the panic room.
All clear over here!
Roger that. Now keep up the search.
All clear over here!
Okay. area clear. Understood. Try the next sector.
Coben's best guess is somewhere on the upper floor.
Something happened to those vents.
Area's clear.
Everyone spread out and keep searching. Hey, what's your sign? What's going on out there? Someone better come take a look at this.
Got a body here. Everyone keep searching.
Looks like he's dead.
He's unconscious.
Do a sweep with your goggles.
Located the panic room, but the door looks like it's 8 inches of steel.
Nouri spared no expense. You're better off trying the ceiling, it's thinner.
If I wanted money, I'd break into a bank.
American, the Iranis didn't send you.
What does Iran want with you?
Perhaps we should address our more immediate problem.
Sam, truck's outside. It's a hit squad. They're kicking in the doors.
My money's on Cud's force.
If you can arrange my safe exit, I promise I can reward you. Every man has his price.
I want information. Majid Sadiq.
Regrettably, even if I knew this man, I couldn't tell you. I business depends on this rule. And every rule has its exception. I'll give you Sadiq.
Good thinking.